Welcome to Vaughn and Stefan, the show where we play the game and we do the thing.
And in this episode, I don't know what we're doing. I actually don't remember.
We're going to go to the top of the school.
Something about us being lost, which is a common occurrence in this game.
We're going to go to the top of the school.
Is that the place where you're trying to put the ball in the drain?
We're going to go to the top of the school.
That's the place where you're trying to put the ball in the drain.
Top of the school.
And you're like, Stefan, I swear, this ball has a purpose.
You know what has a purpose?
What?
Top of the school.
Will you get to the damn top of the school?
You know, fuck you. This is a maze. I'm sorry that I'm just not magically...
You know, this is a school. Only creepy.
So, any school at night?
Yeah. I don't know, that last school we were at night didn't seem so bad. Except for the everything trying to kill us part.
That was pretty bad. This door.
You know what I think would help us get upstairs?
What?
Stairs.
Yeah, thanks, Stefan.
You're welcome. So if you find stairs...
You know what will help you find stairs?
You're in the right way.
Not your fucking attitude.
No, this is all I've got, Vaughn.
This is all I have. Don't take this away from me. God fucking damn it. I just fucking...
You went in a circle, didn't you?
Shut up.
It's hard to tell. Every hallway looks exactly the same.
Well, sounds just like school. Okay, this door.
That's the exit, I think. Or the courtyard. Yeah.
Alright, I'll run across the courtyard. Across the St.
Hey, Jenny. You know what? We could go back to the other school if we wanted.
Oh, sweet. Sound. I like sound.
Oh, yeah. We were trying to follow that for, like, an entire
episode. Oh, God damn it.
Yeah, I remember locked cage.
All
man,
right.
You know what would be really helpful? If every door also didn't look the same as every room.
Okay.
Oh, that's the door we came in from where we needed the key.
Yes, and we cut...
I get it. It was a key card. It was a picture of a key on a playing card.
All right, so if we backtrack to that door, we can...
Whoa.
Okay, this couch is...
I don't remember that door.
It's just a couch.
I don't remember this room.
Harry Mason, stop panting. You're just running forever.
Nothing too bad. You're just running through hallways that may or may not be killing you at any given moment.
No worries, I think we killed all the children. Kids.
You know, out
the
of
demons.
Context, that really sounds bad, Vaughn.
You know...
Don't worry, we killed all the kids, so, you know, we're fine. We'll be safe.
You won't run into any meddling children. Oh, goddammit.
What's up?
Just went into a fucking loop again. This time in Vaughn 7, we get fucking lost.
Hold on, I know how this entire episode's gonna be. Us finding stairs.
Stefan, don't fucking...
Do we have a map, like, of this
building? I do...
You wanna check it out? Because you just were back at that door.
Alright. You see, I own the strategy guide for Silent Hill. I'm only going to use it for the map, though.
Wait, you had that with you the entire time?
Oh, man, this book is falling apart.
How old is that thing?
Oh, my God. It came out when Silent Hill came out.
Have you had it since Silent Hill came out?
I got it from someone who has had it since Silent Hill came out.
Right, then.
Alright, so... Let's go to the... God.
You gotta figure out where
this
you are on that thing.
This is a fucking maze even on the map.
I don't know, Vaughn. Last time I was talking about how this school is square-shaped, you looked at me like, hey, what are you talking about? That's supposed
fucking
to be a normal
sense,
thing.
Stefan.
It's the same building!
Yes, but this is more
it's
demonic.
It's shaped exactly the same way.
This is more demonic. Your reception... Let's see...
Well, you figure it out? Nope.
Actually, I'm just gonna go to the courtyard.
Oh, yeah, you could probably figure out everything from there.
Yeah, I'll just go to the courtyard so I can realign myself. Okay, right here, here's the clock tower on this map. Here's the clock tower.
Alright.
So if I go to the other end of this place, and...
Oh.
If I go to the other end of this place and turn left... I'll be at a staircase up here.
Oh, let's find out. Whoa!
Staircase!
Stairs?
We did it, Seth.
Who would have thought that the strategy guide would actually be accurate?
Who thought that it would actually give us a strategy?
Oh.
That's spooky.
We've been up to this one before, right?
Yes, we have to go to the top of the building.
There is more stairs. Hey, that other school, we never went to the top of that one's building because that door was locked. Is this the... This is the door. It's just unlocked here? Oh, no, we were already up here. I remember. Yes. Let's see what we could have done last time that we didn't do when we were up here.
Okay, so there's a drainage valve. Nothing unusual. There's nothing special.
Oh, well. See, here's the problem. You weren't putting the ball in the right hole. Yeah! That didn't look like a rubber ball. Now you're going to turn the valve and flood this room, right?
Yeah. No.
No.
Oh, I have to go find the key.
Do we already have it?
There's a key hanging out just out of reach. Well, there's a ball in that other hole. That fills up.
So. Alright. Oh, now we get a key. Is it to this very room of the other school?
I think it goes... I don't fucking know. But now that we have a key, it's better than nothing.
Well, let's look at the key, because last time we had a key, we were trying to figure out what door we went to. Then when we looked at it, it said what room it went to. So let's not make that mistake again. What are you doing? You just turned a whole one.
I had to do a 360 no-scope.
Why?
I don't know. It feels like...
Now, where does this drain lead?
I don't fucking know. God damn it. Alright, let's go downstairs.
Look down.
I can't.
You can tell.
Alright, let's see. What's a floor below us?
Well, I guess we gotta search every room on the lower floor.
Or...
strategy guide.
The map.
What'd you find? You find anything? You're not finding anything. You're not finding anything.
Stefan, stop it.
Huh? But what'd you find?
I will stab you.
No, you won't. You don't have a knife on you.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, where to kill Vaughn? What makes a lot of sense?
There is no room. Why would a drainage pipe lead to a room? It wouldn't. It'd lead to the courtyard.
Oh.
Yeah, we're smart. See, I just thought of that.
See, you know, logic.
Logic. Alright, so now we just have to scour the court. Okay, radio's not going off, so it can't be that bad.
You just, like, stopped, like you saw something. What happened there?
I was just checking to see if for radio silence.
Doom. Can you stop playing the organ for a minute? We're looking for a key.
Who the fuck is playing the organ?
I don't know. We never found it. Oh!
Classroom.
We gotta find a classroom. We knew where, like, six of them were in the other school.
So many fucking locked. I remember seeing one of the locked doors on the first floor.
Well, let's try it.
That's not it.
You want to try that cage door?
Do you have locked.
To use the key? Use the key?
No, the keys I think use themselves.
All right. Whoa. Jam. Only other one on the door. But we've been in it before, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, so maybe it'll lead us to another classroom.
Maybe it'll lead us to another door within a door.
Well, that's useful. I mean, I like
whoa. Doors. I don't know if I remember some of these rooms anymore.
They all look the same to me.
Whoa, this is the same room, right?
Yeah.
That one had multiple exits and entrances.
Yeah.
Yay. Oh.
Is this it?
No, this is where we got the ball. Do you think it...
You take over.
All right. I don't know. I know where two... It says classroom key, but... one of these doors over here was the courtyard, right?
Yeah.
Which one was it?
It's the one on your right. Don't All go right. in there.
So, the one on the left had that room where it was the big center, and there were two locked doors. You want me to try in there?
Wait, what?
This door, I think, had, like... No, is this the one with the fan? What was that room I was in that was in, like, somewhere in the center of this building that had two locked doors?
I have no idea.
All right, let's try this one. This is the giant fan, right? Pretty sure. Yeah, this is the fan.
Yeah, this is where you start off.
All right, I guess I'll just wander around and try every door I can find.
Or if I find anything in this book.
Oh, no. My radio. Oh, it's a bug. And it bit me. That's rude. How many shots do we have left? A 102. Okay, I'm gonna kill stuff.
Oh, okay, I know what to do.
What'd you find?
We have to go to the second floor.
Oh, well, good thing I have stairs right here.
Congratulations.
Done. Stairs.
We just have to go to the library place.
We were there before.
Yes, it's where the book was just like, shoot him in the mouth, bruh.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Which door was the library again?
Not that.
This one?
Maybe.
Let's find out. This doesn't look like a library. Or does it?
I don't know. Maybe a really empty library.
That will lead to the same hallway, right?
Go in it anyways.
Alright, there's one other door.
Turn to the left. Okay.
Man, these
wrong.
Camera angles, huh?
Wrong, don't go down the stairs.
These camera angles, huh, Vaughn?
Yeah.
There we go. Another door.
Go in it.
You're not the library. This is the same room, right?
Right. You just went in the same room. Go in that door.
Library. Library. Oh, organ.
It means you're by the music room, probably.
You find the library in that map of yours?
That's the locker room.
Oh, this is where we want to be. This is where we got the library key,
next,
I think.
In the next hallway, I think, is the room that you're looking for.
Alright.
You have to go all the way around.
So just keep going through gray doors in a circle, right?
Yeah. Just go down that hallway.
Never have I once thought, maybe if I... Keep going through gray doors, I'll get there.
Stefan, this game doesn't make normal sense.
This one?
Yeah, that door. Don't worry, Stefan, I'll be the navigator.
Alright. Where to next? This one?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Alright.
Go all the way down the hallway, just ignore it. Ignore it!
See what ignoring it gets me?
Don't run into it.
I'm trying to move around it.
You don't care. Alright.
Left one. Better hurry up. They're right behind me.
Go in the door on the left. And then keep going forward.
Why don't you ever let me kill things, Vaughn?
We need to save ammo because...
We have 102.
Stefan.
And a shotgun.
We need to save ammo.
For what?
Ourselves. Alright. Exit the room.
This one?
Yeah. And then the locked classroom door is going to be one on the left. Left.
Don't.
I think you already passed it.
That was right. See, over here?
No.
This is the right.
I think it's directly to the left. Behind you.
Sorry, I doubted you. I apologize, Vaughn. Whoa.
Next time on Vaughn and Stefan, we're going to figure out what's causing all that static.